morning and your butt's sore and you can't remember what happened the night before?
What? No, what, did something happen?
No, nothing.
Good thing he doesn't remember last night.
What the fuck was that?
Devin, you think this place is haunted? Do I think this place is haunted? Yes! It's probably what in your butt last night.
Dude, this isn't cool. I can't live in a house with a ghost. And what, it's raping me in the butt?
Dude, I'm definitely concerned about that fact too. I don't want me to be next.
Well, dude, don't waste any more time. Call someone.
Okay, here it is. Right here, medium call. It's ringing. Hi, yes. My name is Devin. I think we have an emergency. My friend, he has sex with guys, but he's blaming it on a ghost. I don't know, we might have a ghost. There's strange paranormal things happening around the house. So if you could send someone out, just, you know, rather be safe than sorry. Hello? He can't be here already. The ghost guy?
Yes, my name is Jost, the ghost expert. It smells like butt sex in here.
It might have, they just actually recently did carpet and it's got that fresh smell, so.
Okay. Well, this place is definitely haunted, so let's get started.
Yeah, let's do that. Dude, I'm not gay with the place.
Yeah, so this is right there, there's door shut, and then that window.
Okay, so this is where it's all happening?
Yeah.
Okay, let me just get a feel for this. Can you guys just, take a seat?
Oh, yeah. Absolutely.
I feel a lot of energy. There's a lot going on in this room. I'm gonna have to do a once through real quick. I'm gonna get started.
Yeah, go ahead. Go right ahead. This guy knows what he's doing.
He does.
Okay, wow. A lot of energy over here, guys.
This is probably about 10, 15 bucks right here.
Let's see.
Leopard is fucking sweet.
Well, I got a lot of energy over here, guys. How much did you pay for this?
What was it? $300, $400, I think? Something around that.
Why does that matter?
Well, first of all, you definitely overpaid for this. And secondly, if you want my help, don't question me for anything. How much did you pay for this, and how many games do you have?
$200? Three or four games? I don't know. How many games do we have? What's going on?
Is it really that bad?
Wow, there's a lot more stuff here than I thought. I'm going to have to call some backup. There's a whole lot of interference here, guys. And I'm going to have to call some backup.
Backup? Backup, Devin? Dude, this is getting more serious than I thought.
It's pretty bad.
I'm going to have to call my trusted sidekick. This is bigger than I thought. I'm calling Chip Chip.
Chip Chip?
Shh. You don't say that.
Oh, dude, what is that? That's sick.
That's the last ghost I fucked. And I'm gonna do the same thing for you.
I fucking like this guy's attitude. Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna have to call my trusted sidekick.
Give him a call.
Chip Chip. Snap, snap. Give me 1 second while I talk to my associate. Chip Chip.
Hey, Chip Chip. This is gonna be our biggest heist yet. Did you bring the bag? Awesome. I'll distract him. You get started robbing the place. You're right. It does smell like butt sex in here. Let's get started.
All right. There's a lot of energy in here, guys. And I want to get it out of here. So let's get started.
You sure you can do this?
I know I can do it.
Thank you. afraid of no ghosts. I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
Alright guys, we're almost finished, but I have to provoke the ghost one more time to protect you and myself.
I'm going to have to tie you both up.
Put your arms right here, both of you, put your arms right here.
I guess it couldn't be any weirder than it already is.
Yeah, don't worry.
We have to get this ghost out of here.
I can't afford this ghost in my house anymore.
I am protecting you from all of us and the ghost, just in case.
Okay, I can't move.
I hope this works.
Okay, to protect you a little bit further, I'm going to need to take your valuables out real quick. Okay? Just really quick. I'm just going to have to take...
I have $400 in my wallet. Grab that one.
Okay, well, let me get...
I got a new platinum card. Make sure you get that.
Yeah, get that too, yeah.
I'm going to have to get all valuable. Okay. Cool. Car keys?
Yeah, it's key in my van.
Yeah, get the car keys. Cool. I have my car keys in my back left pocket.
Okay, cool.
Look, this ring.
Get this ring, Ben.
All right. You don't need that. Okay.
I have a safe upstairs. The code is 12356. 12356.
Yours is a safe upstairs.
Yeah.
Chip.
Where's Chip?
All right. Chip, we need to put this stuff in the bag. Let's go. All right, to protect all of you, I'm going to get this away from the house as fast as possible. I'll be back in a little bit.
Okay. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
God, we're good. We'll be good.
We'll be good.
They're awesome.
Yes.
There's no more ghosts there anymore. I can already feel it. It feels brighter in here.
Yes, it does. We're gonna be okay.
I think we will.
Made it. Well, Chip, another day, another dollar.